You are a media spokesman for OSCE?
Yes, my name is Thomas Reimer. I'm the spokesperson for the Office for Democratic Institutions and Human Rights of OSCE, not for the entire OSCE.
We got information that at the Supplementary Human Dimensions meeting in Vienna, there will be present Mrs. Lidia Yamshina from Belarus. Can you confirm this?
I can confirm that she's registered for the event, yes.
Did she register by herself or did she receive an invitation from the OSCE?
She didn't receive an invitation from the OSCE per se. The thing is, participation in these events is open to the public and open to individuals as well as to NGOs in this way. So there's no restriction in that way. So anyone who is interested in the topic and has something to contribute can register online and then attend.
Okay, I saw the form. On the other side, it must be known also to the OSCE that Ms. Lidia Yamshina is blacklisted in Austria, respectively in all member states of the European Union.
Yes.
Is there any restriction from the side of the OSCE?
No, there's no restriction. Our involvement in this has to do with who attends the event and who's allowed to attend the event. And as I said, it's open to the public. An EU ban on anyone's traveling or entering the EU is up to the EU to enforce and decide, and up to the Austrian government to decide whether to issue a visa or not. This isn't in any way our responsibility. Just basically, we have nothing to do with this. This is a question for the Austrian government, not for us.
This means the visa was not given from Poland, it was given from Austria.
I can't really comment on where the visa was received because I don't know where that is. I mean, that, as I said, the process would have involved the Austrian government, as I understand. So I'm not sure where the visa would have been issued. It would likely have been issued at the closest Austrian embassy that was dealing with Belarus.
Then I'd like to thank you for answering my questions. Could you repeat your name, please?
Yes. It's Thomas Reimer, and Reimer is spelled R-Y-M-E-R.
Thank you for the talk. Goodbye.
All right, then. Okay, thank you.